$10,000 to see the game in person, and that's okay. We're going to relive it right now on Sports 909. I'm Joe Kessler. It's Christian Brewer. One thing I'm happy I don't have to relive is that halftime show and the subpar Super Bowl.
Everybody was talking shit about the halftime show. Black Eyed Peas.
And most storied franchises playing for a piece of football immortality. Pittsburgh Steelers trying for an NFL record 7.